If I told you Speed was almost a primetime player in the Premier League. At the Sidemen charity match this past weekend, Speed proved he's the greatest show on turf. He hit the turbo slide tackle with reckless abandon, electrifying the crowd with the energy of a rabid animal. He's got that dog. He scored a wonder goal reminiscent of the great Diego Maradona, with a perfectly executed celebration choreographed after years of FIFA losses. On the pitch, these two hermanos are on demon time. The footwork may have been ineffective, but goddammit, it was mesmerizing. Even when he missed his mark, he never stopped and never set, which explains why his game resembled Ronaldo after several shots of Hennessy. Inspiring, he engaged in a pre-game barking match with KSI and sent JJ's hairline sprinting away in fear. He constantly put pressure on the defense in attack mode, partially because he didn't understand offsides, but mostly because he's him. The World Cup is just a few months away, and if the Americans have any shot of advancing to the knockout stage, fate of the country lies in Speed's right boot.